Let's start unveiling the new features of Style3D Studio 7.2. Let's dive into them. First, we are going to talk about the user interface and experience, where we have worked to improve it and give you a new unified render window. You can see in 7.1, we have two different windows for ray tracing and for the offline render. While in 7.2, we have a unified new rendering window where you will find everything. Take a look. In here, you will find now offline, normal render, and also ray tracing. If you activate it, you will be able now to synchronize also your ray trace renders in this window. You can save them by press start and also use the magic of AI. Also in the settings, you will see that you will be able to edit the image, the ray tracing settings, and also the light settings. This is so cool. Moving to the next chapter, the visual effects. We have worked to give you more consistency and realism in your work. First is the scene following the camera. Now, if we create different points of view and we have a background, you see, we always get this black because of the background, but no more because we can decide now to the props to link them and follow the camera or the avatar and also lock the lights. We can refresh and see. Get consistency across all your renders has never been easier. This is so cool. Now, ray tracing camera depth of field. Yes, we want to give you all the power in ray tracing. So we have had our physical camera also to ray tracing. You can play now with the depth of field and also with the focus and create different effects to empower your renders. And of course, this is also works with AI. Indeed, take a look at these AI renders. They are so great. Moving to the next one. Yes, far in the ray tracing. This is a gem I truly love. Now, far is not limited by speed. If you have any far material, look like we have in here, we can easily render it. We only need to switch to ray tracing. And in the settings, we are going to find the possibility to activate the four option and take a look. We can synchronize and within seconds, we will get the four. Let's wait. And magic. If we add some more views, we can see switching in between them and getting the fur is so quick. And of course, if you want that, you can also use it for AI. Indeed, look at the results. You can get this in less time you need to make a coffee. This is impressive. Now we are going to move into modeling where we have worked also for a more efficient workflow. The first is the attach to option that now, as it said, will allow you to attach any kind of piece, no matter if it has holes. So you don't need to deal with these problems. We continue with the same tool also to the back pieces. Let's see how it works. And from now on, if you want to create a technique like a hit ceiling, you don't need a single stitch. It's just creating your pattern piece using the attach tool. And once you have it, you can easily select it and decide with one click to move to the opposite side. It is done. Seconds. The 3D arrangement, yes, we have also worked on it for improved arrangement. Here, look, if we move the head of our avatar, I can do the 3D arrangement and all the pieces will be automatically correctly placed. And the coolest thing is that if you change the avatar, look how tiny he is, you have it also. So no matter the avatar, no matter you change it, all the pieces will be placed within seconds. This is time saver. Fabrics reversing texture. This is a simple, but also time saver feature. Let's see. Now, if we have a fabric that we have configured with a different front and a different back, and we want to switch, it's just one click, and we have a new style. Great. And scaling garments and trends. This is absolutely amazing. You will see. I can simply select my bag and click scale. And look, I will decide the percentage. And just with two clicks, I have a totally new bag with a new size without any effort. I can say that this is design wise. I think so. And look how amazing these renders look like. They are incredible. Moving to the next chapter, pattern and style, we are going to see some cool updates. First, notches link it to 7 lines, and yes, it what it seems. Now, notches are commanders and seams will follow them. If we add a notch and we add also some seams, you will see that editing the notch and moving them will make the seams also follow it. So great. Fitting latitude and longitude. This is super cool new feature. Now in the fitting for the garment stress and deformation, if you click any part, you will find that you get the information about the latitude and longitude with the data. Also, if you change the fabric, can you see, you will get it. And the same for the deformation. We love to give you the most accurate information possible. Let's move into the grading. We have first multi-fast fitting. How annoying is to simulate each of the garments when you have graded? No more. Now you can use the tray on via base grade to just one click how to simulate each of the sizes. So no more manual work, no more dealing. It's just automatic. Look, and the coolest thing is that also work with poses. So if you change the pose, you only need to have your main size and you will get all the rest just with click. So from now on, changing your poses and review the grading will never be easy. Also with grading, we have now the possibility to do it with buttons and buttonholes. It's simply a spy. You only need to select them and decide if you want to grade them all with the same distance or individually. And you will keep the consistency in between all your sizes with all the elements. This is so nice. Continue with grading. We have also improved graphics grading. Here you can see we have linked our graphic, and now you will find two different options, the percentage that we also have in 7.1, but the new one that is the size. So you will be able to decide the scaling of the graphic using centimeters. Let's try it and see how it looks. Fantastic. Let's move to the next chapter, graphic techniques, where we have some cool also updates. First is the text graphic generation and editing. From now on, if you go to graphic, you will find also the new text graphic. It's easy as work with it like you used to do with graphics. You can place it. And once it's done, you will find that you have so many fonts to play with. And you will be also able to change the color, the spacing, the font size, and also, of course, the text. This is so easy and fun. Layering graphic with top stitch. This is going to give you so much power with very easy feature. You can select your graphic and now you will find the possibility to layer above or below the top stitch. And of course, you can do the same with the top stitch and decide if you want to layer it above or below the graphic. So look, it's just one click and you can do so many variations with the minimal effort. And also we have added some new graphic technologies to print, foil and thick silicone, and to embroidery, toothbrush and towel. You will find them where in the artwork technology list and just easy interchange and select the one you want. Just take care that for the toothbrush and also for the towel, in ray tracing, you need to have the fur activated. And look how amazing they are. And personally, I'm in love with the toothbrush. Production. Here, I'm so thrilled to present you two new features of our marker. First one is the collision detection. From now on, you will not have problems with layers or pattern pieces overlapping. If you activate the collision detection, you will feel how the tool is not allowing you to overlap them. So no mistakes. You can also check, activate, and put many sizes as you want. And if you run the marker, Look, everything is perfectly placed. And this one, locking pattern prints, is incredible. We have heard you and we know prints are very important for some of you. So from now on, if you have a super nice print placement, you will be able to lock the pattern pieces in the marker. Now look, if I move the piece, I will feel that the pattern will always follow the print placement in the marker. We can also check and see how it works if we add more sizes. And just let's do some amendments and run the marker. And here is the magic. All the pieces, all the sizes has the exactly same print position, perfectly done. I think this is stunning for any print lover. Let's move to the next chapter, our AI GUI, and see the updates. First one is the clothing enhancement. And here, as you know, we have this possibility, but from now on, you will find three different levels of strength: slight, medium, and strong. So look how realistic those wrinkles look like. I love that. Avatar optimization, yes, we want to give you the maximum power. So also from now, in all the models, you will find three different algorithms. Phase one that emphasize the natural face blending. Phase two that emphasize the consistency in the facial makeup. And phase three that will emphasize the skin quality and the consistency in the multiple perspectives. This is a power, but wait, because we have also added avatar expression. So now in phase three, you will be able to select the emotion, non-emotion, a smile, open smile, and natural. I told you, we are giving you all the AI power. And for the grand finale, our GPU simulation, I also so thrilled to present you the outstanding effort that our team has achieved to improve the speed of your work. Look here, comparing 7.1 with 7.2 in the same simulation, we passed from almost 13,000 frames to more than 20,000 frames. And this is something that you are going to feel on your daily work. It's cool? I think so. And this is all. Thank you very much.